Attention dealers, wholesalers, flea market vendors, and also yard sailors. We have a tremendous auction of merchandise that has come from a variety store in Orlando that suffered some water damage when their roof collapsed. For the most part, there's very little water damage to this merchandise. It's all brand new. It's in packages, ready to go on your shelf, and ready to make money. The auction is going to be held on Saturday, April the 1st, and we're going to do it at 1 p.m. under the big tent at the Kincaid Auction Facility on 3214 U.S. Highway 92 East in Lakeland, Florida. We're holding this auction in conjunction with a grand opening of Kincaid Motors. We'll also be auctioning off a few vehicles, and you can come by and enjoy some free refreshments and a lot of goodies. This is going to be a fantastic opportunity for profit and fun. In this auction, you're going to find mops, you're going to find tools, you're going to find clothes and luggage. There's shoes, wallets, belts, purses, all types of bags, and office supplies. Barbecue grills, gas cookers, little pop-up stoves, and all types of toys. We haven't even unpacked it all, so we don't really know everything that is in there. I am sure that you're going to find some real bargains. Bring trucks to haul it away. We're selling it in big wholesale lots. You're going to be bidding on it by the box fulls. So bring plenty of cash and let's have some fun with this one. Remember, the auction is going to be held on April 1st. That's a Saturday afternoon at 1 p.m. We'll be open at 9 a.m. for you to come by and take a look at it in advance. While you're there, check out our inventory of used cars and trucks that you'll be able to purchase at grand opening prices. Oh, and yes, we can arrange financing for you. For more pictures, details, and updates, visit our website, kincaid.com. Hope to see you at the auction.